He is a 15-year veteran of the force, and tonight an Oviedo police officer is sitting in jail. He's accused of inappropriately touching a young girl. Good evening to you. I'm Eric Von Eich, and glad you're with us. Just in the past couple of hours, the police chief held a Sunday afternoon press conference to say he does not tolerate allegations like this. News 6's Jerry Askin is at the Oviedo Police Headquarters digging into the allegations and the officer's history.
Seminole County Sheriff's deputies say his name is Joseph Meyer, a 15-year veteran with the Oviedo Police Department. He's now sitting in jail facing some pretty serious charges.
We take these things serious.
Today, Oviedo Police held a press conference to address the sex crime charges against Myers.
Acts of this nature are deplorable, and I have a daughter. I can only imagine.
We can't show you his mugshot or police department photo only because he's an officer, and based on state law, his mugshot is protected from being released for safety reasons. Now, according to reports, Myers inappropriately touched a girl between 12 and 16 years old on multiple occasions. Deputies say it all happened in the past 6 months to a year.
The sheriff's office has informed us they believe this is an isolated incident, so we don't believe there's any other victims in this.
And paperwork today we obtained from Oviedo Police show he's been in trouble before. Once in March of 2016 for horse playing with his taser and shocking a fellow officer. And also he was written up back in November of 2014, also for misuse of his taser, according to documents.
Everybody should be held accountable to the law, and that includes law enforcement officers.
That was Jerry Askin reporting. Meyer faces several charges.